take the little biniou, which is the traditional bagpipe of Brittany. In fact, before the end of the Second World War, the piping in Brittany was only confined to these instruments, the little bombard, which is like a chanter, and the biniou, and they were played in duets. And after the Second World War, some young Breton started adopting the Scottish bagpipes, and they started making bands with bombards, Scottish pipe and drums, and it was the first bagad, the equivalent of the pipe bands. But the biniou didn't disappear, and normally it's always played with a bombard. I'm sorry, I have no bombard player with me, so I'm going to play on my own. You will have an idea of the sound. The sound of the pipe is very, very, very high pitched. It's one octave higher than the Scottish pipe. And so you imagine why it's not played as a solo instrument. In fact, the last time I played it, it was on the Isle of Skye a few years ago, and the man who was introducing the evening said, "Well, ladies and gentlemen, I suggest that this instrument should be forbidden by European regulations." Very bad. Anyway, I try to make something as musical as possible. You'll see it's quite attractive. It's unusual, but the thing is not to be too close to the instrument. But anyway, it will clear your ears.
Thank you.
Thanks.